James.
Eh? I don't know. You need to answer your call. Sorry. This. Hello?
Is this Mr. Peter? I'm calling from the NCDC. Your friend, Mr. James Okripocha, was brought in this morning and tested positive for the coronavirus. He mentioned that he had been in close contact with
you. God forbid bad thing.
I am not saying that you have the virus, but you have spent some time with him over the past 14 days and it is better if you self-isolate immediately.
I don't know any James at all. Even only James in the Bible that I know as a good Christian.
Sir, he showed us pictures.
Now, wow. If you have come in contact with someone who has tested positive for the coronavirus, self-isolating is key to protecting those around you. Remember, viruses don't move, people do. Stopping the spread is in your hands.
This message is from the Akin Fadeyi Foundation in partnership with the National Orientation Agency with support from MacArthur Foundation.